When your company needs new IT services, it needs them delivered fast and precisely tailored to its requirements. Cloud computing can meet these demands, but in the real world, it's often a challenge because most enterprises have a diverse or heterogeneous IT environment with tools, services, and platforms from many different vendors. How do you craft uniform cloud services from such a varied mix of resources? You do it quickly and easily by automating service delivery with VMware vCloud Automation Center. First, your diverse environment is harmonized into a unified resource pool. Then, IT administrators can easily tailor services for each group or department and provision them in record time. So business units quickly meet market demands, and IT can demonstrate rapid time to cloud value. But vCloud Automation Center is purpose-built to operate across your multi-vendor platforms and clouds. It lets you weave diverse resources into services that are standardized but flexibly tailored, so different users can quickly access the IT resources that fit their needs. A customizable self-service portal makes user access easy, and a policy engine ensures that IT services align and comply with your business processes. Rapid provisioning is only the beginning. vCloud Automation Center also provides automated, dynamic reconfiguration and lifecycle management across physical, virtual, and cloud services. The solution is comprehensive because it's based on a broad range of demanding cloud deployments. With rich functionality and practical expertise built in, you can quickly and easily transform and adapt your infrastructure. vCloud Automation Center doesn't just work with your existing infrastructure and processes. It also extends to new technology and use cases, so you can deploy new cloud services faster and retain more options for the future. Learn how the VMware solution transforms your multi-platform environment into a rapid delivery environment, faster, so you can realize the business advantages that come from cloud computing.